prayers for us to save us going down to the church. Okay? So, we're going to get started with our service. And I'm going to hand you over to Reverend Michael to just say a quick hello. And then we're going to sing our first song, Light of the World. Okay, cool?
So good afternoon, everyone. It's very good to be here. The Christingle is a very old tradition, as I'm sure lots of you know. It goes back over 250 years to Germany. And then somebody had the bright idea of bringing it to our country just over 50 years ago now. So welcome to our Christingle service, and we're going to sing our first song.
Open my eyes, let me
is. So, if you like the orange the best, put up your hands. One or two likers of orange, just using your hands. You can join in if you like. So the first thing we do, try and make a circle.
Thank you.
days and his life days out, crossed deserts, mountains and rivers until he reached the land of God's people, the Jews.
We have come a long way through the best hour of the Christian covenant. We follow the gospel story, explain the sacred story, so we can tell us where the baby is after the first storm of God, the baby born, the other Jews, the other Jews, the other Jews.
Okay, Harry Peter, try not to look upset. There is no time.
In the land, O Majesty, the city of David, stand for the star watchers, King Herod ordered. I have decided what I shall do. Go to him, gentlemen. Then said the king, the child you seek is somewhere in Bethlehem, O Majesty. Go to him, find him, then come back here and tell me where he is so I can visit him too.
Brilliant.
Star watchers didn't know that when they left, but they soon found out that the same God who anointed the star that visited them in a dream and told them the king was God's plan. So they went to see young Jesus and gave him gifts of gold and frankincense and myrrh. And then they went straight away, stars in their eyes and God in their heart.
Around us, in the name of Jesus Christ, the light of the world. Amen.
Sorry.